you're talking nonsense and you lose your mind. That if you're talking nonsense, then you lose your mind.
Making money ain't optional. Trying to keep money is an obstacle. Used to think making millions was impossible. A lot of niggas got millions and they flossing them. Want me to think they banking from getting shows. Most of these niggas probably pimping hoes or selling dope. Living out here broke and make you sell your soul. The devil got a scroll and he taking roll. Seen jail once, I'm dodging street cops. My homie got knocked for his weak spot. Never seen Rick Ross inside a Wingstop. If I did, I'm probably rapping in that Wingstop. We say praise God, thank God, God bless. God damn, who gon' say they God next? God body in the flesh, so we got less. 300 AD, ain't no gods left. I still think peace can move a whole mountain. I seen a piece pulled, it moved a whole crowd. People getting gassed off vanilla numbers. I toured 12 cities in Europe last summer. If you ever missed a meal, you know how I feel. Never rap about death, I want somebody killed. Blacklisted by my homies cause I'm making moves. I know they dropped my name just to make them cool. I don't care about your game, I respect your rules. Funny how does money make a person move? Money over bitches was a little rancid. Started dealing with these hoes, now I understand it. I don't care about much, yeah. I care about my kids and that's enough. If a nigga lie for you, he'll lie to you. Never lose sleep on how somebody do you. Argue who's the best while we still debating. Your favorite rapper probably overrated. If it ain't Pac or Scarface, I won't play it. If you ain't got the brand, a DJ won't play it. Stay independent, don't trust labels. I only trust what puts food on the dinner table. You should always have a job if your body able. Balance yourself, how you weigh your neighbors. It ain't much I'm impressed with. I always see my name on the guest list. Last week we had a wreck and we almost died. Didn't make it to sound set, what's the downside? Got a text from Sadiq to make sure I'm straight. I only play next year, I get a chance to play. They say, JB, we want some new music. I told them Free Bam and Buy Black Future. Got a text from Ray Westbrook the other day. Said, keep pushing, let these niggas hate. I guess my peers is noticing. And if I appear to notice them, I could pierce the hearts and dispose of them. Peering through the hearts when I open them. You ain't an OG, you just OG. I still quote scriptures like the old me. I'm sick of people fronting like they know me. Yeah. Yeah.
If you're talking nonsense, then you lose your mind.